Hey guys, welcome back to Cuphead S Ranks. I think we're gonna try Esther Winchester. It's gonna be hard.
It's gonna be pretty hard.
I'm just gonna try to get like a couple S ranks. I gotta like it's already 2:30 in the morning right now. So I gotta like go to bed. So I'm not gonna be playing for long. Oh, what did I even get hit by? This one I think is going to be pretty hard. But if I get it, then that's the last plane level. Oh, come on. Like, I want to try to get to, like... second phase without getting hit. Yeah.
Good day for a well-battled.
I think that's my goal. Why? I just went right into that. But yeah, all we have left is the DLC bosses. I did Moonshine Mob last time. We gotta do the rest. Of course, it'll be hard. It will be hard. Like that.
A great slam and then some.
These bosses are a lot harder than the main game. Man. The dynamite just gets me every time.
Here goes.
Gotta learn to back off. Oh.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Oh, come on. Man, the dynamite.
A brawl is
it's like I don't even
now go.
Understand how to dodge for some reason. Can't parry that? I can't parry that.
A great slam and then some. Now go!
Oh, come on.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
No, please. No, please. Oh, come on with the fucking snake oil. There's so much shit on this level. It's insane. I feel like, this is the only one I could probably do today. Because I would get angry. Very quick. Use specials. Oh, the fucking snake oil. I'm just gonna keep going. I don't like this at all. Oh my goodness. Fuck. Okay, the thing is, we can get a lot of parries in the last phase. Uh-oh, I might get hit. No, how did I not get hit there? Oops, I parried too early, or I... Super tour. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. I would have gotten that if I had my special up, I think. But alas. I fucked up. Jeez, with the snake oil. Oh, the flying donkey bastard. How did I not get hit there? It's like, the small plane has such a tiny hitbox. Help. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Get it, bullshit. God fucking damn it. This is like the easiest phase, too. Kinda. I could still win. It's just improbable. Yeah. Now it's very improbable.
Here's a real high class bell. Here it goes. Here's a real.
I gotta stop going for that. It's not guaranteed. Fucking god.
Good day.
There's so much.
Here goes.
Please. Oh my fucking god, I forgot about that
this
shit. Okay. All right, we didn't get hit. I'm just gonna do this. It's kind of scary. Okay, good. We're gonna need to parry you a bit though. But that's fine, there's a bunch of parries in the last phase. Or that one, I could've got. Okay. Oh shit. Was that it? I think that was it. I think that was it already. Oh, please. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Hell yeah. We're done with all the airplane levels. Alright. Let's try, I guess Glumstone. Gnome Way Out. This one might be tricky. I'm not good at the second phase at all.
Now go.
All right. Might we try that?
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Oh, bastard. Okay. That strategy works. Oh my, come on. The little gnome shooting the stupid gold. Ah. Man, this one's kind of a lot harder. Oh, come on, I parried that.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
Oh, parried that too. Come on.
It's on.
What if I just crack shot? Fuck. Whatever. Oh, fuck off with that. I'm gonna get hit. Yeah. I can still get this. It's gonna be hard. I need crack shot. Okay. No! Oh, I was that close to getting it. I was that close. Oh well. Like, we're pretty much guaranteed the 3 extra hearts from the heart ring. Because we have to parry a lot in this. So, like, I can get hit 3 times. And it'll be fine. That's pretty good though. Got that far that quick. There's a ton of parry opportunities in this level.
Now go.
Oh, come on.
A great slam and then stop. Now go.
I'm not looking at Cuphead, so like if a platform goes up, I don't really know. I think the crack shot is pretty good for this though, because like gets rid of the gnomes. Fuck. It's for the gnomes, which are pretty annoying. Thank you. God damn. I don't know what to do at that moment. Maybe just use my EX. Oh, how did I not parry that?
Good day for us. Well done. You're up.
It's giving me crack shot a lot though.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Why did I just jump right into that?
Good day for us.
Fuck.
Well done. It's on. Here's a real
high-class
belt. It's on!
God damn, you can't lock and crouch at the same time.
It's on!
What the? What hit me? Whatever. Fuck. Okay. Okay. We're on track. Okay, did I get it? I think that was it. It's pretty good. That was pretty good. 128, that's pretty fast for a boss. Yep. S rank. Two S ranks in less than 20 minutes. Pretty good. Mortimer Freeze. I'll try it. I'll try it, but I might just end the stream soon, because it is late. Well, let's see. Okay. Just gonna keep going. Damn. I think it's gonna be hard to get parries. It's gonna be hard to do anything.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin. Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Fuck.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
Like, what's the optimal weapon here? It might just be crack shot.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Or spread shot. Spread shot can be pretty good. Unless when he does that shit. This one's gonna be a pain. I know it. How did that not hit it?
Good day for a swell battle. It's on.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he already changed. Okay. That might be it for me. Whatever, we've got 2 S ranks. Tomorrow I'll be back, try to get the rest of them. We got 3 more? 3 more S ranks in the entire game. Then I'm done. Done with this. 3 more. So yeah, probably do that tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye bye.